Hello, and welcome to this week's show, where we are in 1973, and we explore the plains with Richard Benjamin, James Brolin, and Yul Brynner as the gunslinger in the Michael Crichton movie Westworld. A number of great action set pieces along the way, and they look very much like this. So, Westworld from 1973. And we'll have a look at the hotel room first. There's Mr. Brolin quite happily having a shave. Knock at the door, goes over, and finds King of Siam on the other side of it with a very large gun. I think Brynner's brilliant in this. He really is. He's got about six lines in the whole thing. Right, there's the setup. Now, meanwhile, Richard Benjamin is coming back from his room, happy as the day is long. Gets to his mate's door, realizes something's not quite right, and takes his gun out, only to be interrupted by your woman opposite. And in he goes. And the slow-mo, again, slow-mo makes all the difference. Bang, kicks the door in. There's the first one. He gets hit a couple of times. He goes out through the window himself. And then they cut to the location. That's a studio shot. So that's him in the studio. He goes out through the window. That's Chuck Hayward going out through the window. Just can't quite, he's wearing a mask, can't quite see his landing area there, so the landing area has been made much larger. But slow-mo's brilliant. They should slow-mo everything, really, shouldn't they? The bar brawl, can't have a Western without a good bar brawl, and this is no exception. Look at this, it starts. Start as you mean to go on, punches being thrown left, right, and centre here. These boys quite happily playing cards. Right, Louis Elias and Bobby Bass. Louis throws the punch there and then dives over the bar at him. Tony Brubaker going, oh no, what have I done? Bang, there it is, he gets his. And from upstairs, coming down, not wanting to take any of the limelight away from any other boys here, but very clearly, the coordinator wants a piece of the action and Dick Zyker gets in on the job. Smack, and has that as well. Now they all join in. Oh, that was a bad idea. Crack. And punches being thrown left, right, and centre here. And it's great. The music's going in the background. Diving through. Look, that's, again, slow-mo. I like slow-mo. Slow-mo's terrific. There's Buddy Joe Hooker enjoying a drink from a very... Well, that's a sugar glass. They're all using sugar glass here. And now he's about to get himself thrown through the table. There he goes. Crunch. Oh, everybody getting a look in. Thank you. I'll have a sip of that. And, you know, bar brawls are terrific. We saw one, you know, back on Brannigan. And they're all sliding down bars. They always do that. Fabulous stuff. This poor guy. Oof! Blimey. He's an actor. He plays he's playing one of the customers. Here's the full burn. So this is the partial burn first. This is Dick Zyker wearing a mask, but it's a partial body burn to start off with. He turns, starts to walk away. He's attracted by the noise. There, turns, and this is the partial burn again. The actor doing all the stuff himself, that's him wearing a face mask there. Then the camera cuts away, and when it cuts back, it's the full burn. Look at the flames. Look at the height, the size. Look, that's what, 6 feet above his head? He's about 6 foot tall. 12 feet, 15 feet of flame. It's unbelievably good. Now he's wearing oxygen. He's got a face mask on, he's got oxygen on, and he can breathe, but he can't hear anything. And obviously looking at the look at where the flames are, he's also struggling to see anything. Look at the height of those flames. Wow. Absolutely staggering. Now, I have slowed this down a touch. The burn itself, in total, I suppose, will be about, well, the option of 2 minutes, I think, was given. The edit itself for the clip is about 20 seconds, I think they edit it down to on film. And because he's a robot, he's not a human, that's why he's still moving around. If he was human, then of course he'd have to fall to the floor very quickly because of that intense heat. These two, they're the two actors, they're very much sat there. This is the behind-the-scenes fire footage. I want you to listen to this. Listen to the noise and the instructions that he's been given. Now they're talking to him.
Go down, Dick. Go down, Dick. Go down.
Looks. Yeah. Go right down. In with the extinguishers. Absolutely spectacular. Everybody, look at the faces in it. I can't believe what they've just seen.
Hands are awfully hot, boy.
Okay, we're getting.
There he is. Good as new. Happy director. Fabulous. Well, that's it for this week. Hope you enjoyed the show. And next week, more of the same. Until then, bye for now.